It looks like this when you open it, and then if you hold it like that, things fall out. Welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. I have my June 2019 Petit Vour box. I have been a member of this subscription box since January 2019, and this is the June box, and I have been loving this box. It's $18 a month, and you get 4, sometimes 5 sample size items, and usually in each box, there's 1 full size item or so. Every month, the box looks the same. It looks like this. It's pink and small. It says be bold, be kind, and then on the inside it says la creme de la cruelty-free. And then it looks like this when you open it, and then if you hold it like that, things fall out. It always comes with a super cute card, and in the card it has the descriptions of all of the items that are in the box along with their retail price. And I wanted to let you guys know I do have a 1,000 subscriber giveaway that is open right now. I will link that above me here. Definitely check out that video and consider entering to win. There are a lot of things to be won in that giveaway. The first thing in this is an organic eyeliner by Fior Minerals. So the box looks like this. I have really been loving this box. If you are new to my channel, I'm doing cruelty-free as far as my cosmetics, makeup, and beauty are concerned. I have yet to branch out to other realms of my life, but it's kind of a difficult process and it's a huge learning curve to figure it all out. So I'm just kind of learning to navigate my beauty products for now. I really, really like this box for that reason, and you usually get between $50 and $80 worth of items in the box, and it's $18 a month only. So we did get an eyeliner, I think, in the February box. So this is a little bit, not disappointing, I mean, I don't want to sound, you know, but we did get an eyeliner. I've been hoping for a lip gloss or something. I haven't seen a lip gloss yet since I've joined. It says that this is an organic eyeliner, and it retails for $18. So let's see what the eyeliner looks like. So it just looks like this, a little pencil, and then it has the cap, and it looks like that. Let's see what it looks like to swatch it. So there. I have been doing Get Ready With Me's, so watch for Get Ready With Me coming up where I use cruelty-free makeup. And the next thing is this little shower sheet. It is one shower sheet. It's by Uni. I've been seeing this brand starting to pop up here and there in different subscription boxes. This is one biodegradable shower sheet. That's awesome because my first thought was, oh, these kinds of things are so wasteful, but it's biodegradable. Awesome. And it says that this only retails for $1. That's also awesome. I don't like it when they include something like this and they say that it's worth $7 or something. That just feels silly. This would be an awesome kind of thing to keep in your gym bag if you don't have time to shower once you go to the gym, or if you don't like showering at the gym. I don't like the idea of showering at the gym. I don't know why. It just feels strange to me personally. I don't, when other people do it, I don't care, but yeah. Anyway, so this would be something, if I ever get my butt going to the gym again, that I would be really excited to add to my gym bag. Also, if you're interested in how I got my hair to look like this, I just did a video about how I straighten my hair. I will put that above me here now. The next thing is a Pacifica Cherry Matte Mattifying Primer Pre-Makeup Oil Control Plus Wild Cherry Extract. I would be crazy excited about this if I wore foundation on a regular basis. I don't, but like I said, I've been doing Get Ready With Me, so be on the lookout for a Get Ready With Me where I do all cruelty-free makeup, and I will try this out sometime soon. So I'm excited for it for that reason, and I have been loving testing out the Pacifica brand. So this retails for $13, and the description on this one is, apply this lightweight primer before makeup for a blurred focus finish with oil control benefits. Now, if you know anything about using a mattifying primer for dry skin, let me know. Leave it in the comments below. I've never leaned toward using mattifying products for my skin because my skin is dry, but I will definitely be testing this out in a future Get Ready With Me so we can see how it applies and wears under foundation. Now this is, I've never heard of this brand, Gold Faden MD. Let's see if I can get it to focus. Gold Faden MD, it's a detox hydrating gel. BHA Skin Balancing Moisturizer. So BHA is the only one that I can think of offhand is salicylic acid. Anyway, the BHA is the one that goes in and really cleans out your pores. If you know of any other BHAs, leave it in the comments below. So this is 0.23 fluid ounces, and it is described as an oil-free skin balancing moisturizer created with beta hydroxy acid, salicylic acid, to help prevent future breakouts. This says it retails for $10. Okay, and then the last thing in here, oh, it's this gold faded. This is probably why there are five items in this box. I said that there are four, sometimes five items in these boxes. There are five this time around, and they have two little samples from this same line, so that's probably why there are actually five items. These are both this gold faden, I don't know how to say it, gold faden, MD. This is another product. It's called Needleless Line Smoothing Concentrate. So what is this one? A line smoothing, skin plumping, non-invasive serum that reduces the appearance of fine line depth. It's a serum. And it says this retails for $19. So the total retail value of this box is $71. So to recap, we have this shower sheet for $1, this eyeliner for $18, this serum for $19, and it is 0.16 fluid ounces. So this is gonna be an expensive line for full-size products. And then we have this BHA moisturizing gel. This is gonna be really interesting to test out, by Goldfaden, and this is $10. The mattifying primer for $13. So that's it, that's what's in this month's Petit Vour box. I'm really loving this box. This isn't one of my favorite boxes of theirs, because we got an eyeliner a few months ago, I don't wear eyeliner every day. So we got an eyeliner a few months ago, and I'd be really thrilled if I wore foundation all the time, but I never wear foundation. I'm not wearing it now, but I'm excited to try this in a get ready with me so I can show you guys how it wears under makeup. And then I'm interested in trying this gold faden MD stuff. I have a feeling we're going to start seeing this showing up in FabFitFun and whatnot. A lot of brands that I see in this box, I often see available in FabFitFun sales as well. So that's it. If you haven't subscribed, consider subscribing. Thank you for watching, and I hope you're having a wonderful day. I will see you later. Bye.